In this video I will tell you some details about the trousers. First of all, I didn't make the trouser myself. Although it looks like a simple part, it's still hard to get it right. It must be comfortable to wear, and you have to move freely around in it. I found a few websites online that sells official Assassin's Creed 2 gear. But I did some research in game and on pictures and the action figure, and it seems like are regular trousers, while the official trousers that's for sale seems to be tight around the waist and legs, and it isn't really cheap either. So I went to my local LARP and reenactment store and found this trousers, which seems to be perfect. Before you're going to buy your own trousers, I have some tips. First, make sure the trousers is dark brown. If you order a trouser online, you often can choose all kinds of colors. Most time the color brown is also displayed. But be careful, brown can also be light brown, which is what you don't want. In my opinion, an elastic waist trousers is the best option. Those type of trousers don't have zippers, and you can move freely around in them. I recommend to choose a trousers that's made out of cotton. It will give the trousers the old Renaissance look. Alright, that's it. I hope these tips are useful. This was my trousers tutorial. Thanks for watching.